In theory, if the sun were compressed to the size of a mountain, its density would become so intense that it would significantly warp the fabric of space-time, forming an area of such immense gravity that nothing, not even light, could escape. Thus, the brightest object in the sky would transform into the darkest thing in the universe, a black hole.